disturbing figure standing right behind her, dark and shadowy with what almost looks like rotting skin. And as he pans back only a moment later, the figure has just disappeared. So did the couple unwittingly let a wandering spirit into their home? Unfortunately, for the source will never know. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Hiding in the closet. This next video was sent in by a viewer, and it's one of those rare paranormal stories that's been around on YouTube for a decade, but not many people have ever seen it. In fact, in over 10 years, this channel has only gotten 66 subscribers and very few views. So, let's get into it. Back in February 2011, YouTube user Steph posts a series of videos to document the creepy paranormal activity that she says she often experiences in her house's basement. Even as she tries to simply introduce her channel, things get a bit weird.
Hi everyone, my name is Steph. I live in New York, and I just wanted to do a little bit of introduction to my channel. Did you already fucking with me?